Alrighty. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and well, this got off to a bad start. Back on once again, and time for some Guild Wars 2. Looks like I'm on a good streak of good luck, because, it didn't crash, so, it's a go. And then I'll probably, be doing the same thing today that I've been doing the past few days, just starting off with the dailies, and then after that, just doing some world bossing. Maybe at some point, I might, switch things up, like do dungeons, or I guess they're called fractals, and, you know, stuff like that. I might break off and do, like other stuff, so. We'll see as the stream progresses, and this time around, I'm gonna go ahead and run with my, revenant here, so. Oh, and, hey, I almost fixed it, almost. I gotta. But yeah, gonna have some of my own music running in the background, starting with Gorgon's Altar, Golden Age Desolation. So go ahead and rewind that back. And then, oops. I might have to refresh this. Nope. -30.
Nothing. It's as terrifying to thought as it is in reality. Nothing possible. Existing is merely frameworks.
Was it again? We'll go my ways. Yeah, dry top. I just saw a dry top. I think it's like the first area you enter. That's Silver Waste. Oh, and I forgot to mention. This time around, I do eat and drink when streaming. I'm gonna have some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. Definitely got off to a bad start. Oh, there's one. difficult, easier than I expected. Whoa, I thought I was gonna crash here for a second. Just gonna go ahead and teleport there just to get out of the area I was currently in. Nobody here. So Plains of Ashford. That's an Ascalon, so.
Reports of creatures driven insane by lay energy are coming from all over.
Change something real quick.
Darkness settled on the realms, eons after the birth of the cosmos. The architect sought to just make peace with the darkness. With the darkness.
Well, I guess I'll do a little bit of exploring. Thank you. don't have to kill that. So, I'm supposed to be doing events in this area. Why am I obstructed? You doing that? Hell, I don't know, some kind. I mean, yeah, I've gotta go. Yeah, I don't want. Cause, what we were doing there doesn't count as an event. And I gotta look at something else. Got a red marker. Wrong way.
Your yak butter on fine bullet jerky.
More we're supposed to do here.
That'll silence you.
But yeah, in case it wasn't obvious, this guy here, he's centered around healing. One of, if not the all-time favorite healer in any game for me. As you can tell here, this tablet, it heals everybody around him. And it does that. As you can see the green numbers there, it's it heals everybody periodically. And you can also, you can burst heal as well, if you have the energy for it. Also cleanse conditions. By doing that. And then if you look here, all these abilities have an energy cost. And then you have some that that drains your energy over time. It puts up this magic shield that reflects projectiles, but it drains 1% per second. Didn't show there, but the tablet, it also heals it heals people that passes through, like, hold on, like if they're, it will normally heal them as it passes through them, so it does that as well. And but kind of on the downside, isn't much I can do with this. This is pretty much the only spec that's most useful for it, Salvation. Very tricky to work with right here. Here, let me back up a bit. Like I said, this is one of, if not the all-time favorite healer of mine. Probably my all-time favorite would probably be it was called a Fist Weaver in World of Warcraft, back during the Pandaren expansion. Here. it creates a light combo field. Nice doggy.
Vitality restored.
Man, every third hit with my main attack, it creates what's called a whirl combo finisher. You'll see when it says cleansing bolts. I think I'm gonna get credit for this event. Oh, I guess I did.
Thank you.
restore.
New album? No, still the same one. Yep. Yeah, got everything. Yeah, even the orb of power. I'd love to teleport down there, but it's just...
What's up with these Decimus stones?
First we establish a forward camp, then we take down the stones.
We must renew ourselves.
Enemy contact!
Here it is, Screw. Your favorite.
Thank you.
Okay, so all the events are done here. I'm not even sure I'm gonna be able to do this one. Yeah, I won't be able to do it with this guy at least.
Now this is a find.
Work on this album art. I will eventually. Go ahead and switch characters. I can't even do it on this guy. So... Barely made it. I'm assuming this guy here is heading after a bounty. Can I not move? Dailies. exile on Catmill, huh, Keith? I'm on my browser right now.
I'm nigh invincible.
Okay, this album here, you're hardly gonna be able to hear it, so. Or that one. No, definitely not that one. This is the new one. Just downloaded it yesterday. Dreadwood Ethereal something. Dreadwood Prophecies. Their Shadow Realms album.
Stand back.
Bunch up.
You live by my
One of them. Ooh, got lucky.
I feel great wisdom.
Soon. He already has. We're gonna have AoEs all over the place. Thank you. It's supposed to turn into a big ice elemental thing. It still looks normal. Okay. Getting any regeneration. I still can't figure this out. Megadestroyer is already going on, so all that's set up.
Valuable.
Very. while I wait, I'm gonna turn my AC off. I get to sit and wait. And somebody died. I would hope so. There's a way to get there from here, but fortunately I can't remember where. It's been over a year since I played this game. Should have been in Bunny Rabbit. Or, let's go this way. You're I think, Rash has to be kept alive. I think she was one of the main characters for the boss battle. I think that did it. She's dead.
Dead for you.
I don't think the event's done in this area, guys. There's one missing. Now the actual event should be starting.
Hmm.
Fear not, Lessers. The specialists have arrived. How do I get anything done with such feeble-minded help? Let's just get to it. Is everyone ready?
The Arcano Pulse Matrix seems stable.
A simple yes would have sufficed. Now don't botch the activation. You have no idea how much these Aethero Variation modules cost. Mm. Oh, and watch out for the Destroyers. There's a very slight chance they might be attracted to the Arcano Pulses.
So I'm gonna switch from my mortar setup. But yeah, like I've said before, using the mortar weapon is murder on my ring finger.
Thank you.
this is also why I switched to mortar. My flamethrower won't reach him. On them. Turret guy.
I'm nigh invincible.
So I got about 10 minutes on Tequatl in this next battle here, the big dragon.
Thank you.
What, wrong? No, no, no. Up. So. I'm just gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use a bathroom at all. Probably make me something else to eat. Anyway, I'll be back. Like not. Kinda. Hell's not even in there. Oh, bottle part got chopped off. Oh, you got a couple of... I forgot which one. At least the hard part's over. Most of what we're gonna be doing now is just fighting ants.
Compounding our powers!
Nice shot. Insurmountable waste, I really. Dianara, I think that's the... No, Captain's Isle, or whatever it's called.
A swirling gust!
This one, too.
Yes. It's not that I hate your music, bud. It's just I got my own going. Classified as an engineering kit. Harp forget again. One key trait with this build. I'm not just cleansing conditions off of them. I'm turning them into buffs. So. Whoop. Where's the potion? Nothing I can do there. I missed me. I suck.
Invigorating.
Two potions in the process.
Such
synergy. Holy shit, do I have the aim of a stormtrooper? Yeah, nothing I can do. All my stuff's used up. Where are my husks? Okay, I guess I didn't roll out of that. Oh. No, I never got. I got it off. But let me explain what I was trying to do. This gives stability, which as it shows here, it can't be knocked down, pushed back, feared, etc. I was trying to get that off, but I think because I was so far away and because I couldn't really see the target in reticule very well, and even then there were times when it just didn't show up at all. I was missing myself in this. I might explain it. Yeah, this doesn't give stability. I thought it did. Whoops. Okay, so. Well, I'll tell you what. Back to Scrapper. I can't remember what I had in tools. Thank you. definitely want that. So... I am gonna have to fix the album art. It probably looks pretty wonky right now. Okay, let me go over here. Working on the album art.
Centaurs inbound. Back in position. They're going to try and take back the canyon.
Should have taken care of it. Yep. Fixed it.
Destroy them.
Thank you.
By my will.
The sound effects are a bit out of sync. Maybe they've been queued up because so much is going on. Sound effects are still, or the ahs are still going. He's tall. But it, again, this is a big trait in this build. You're not just cleansing conditions off. You're not just cleansing debuffs. You're not cleansing debuffs. You're turning them into buffs. It seems I'm having trouble with English right now. So, like you said. Watch out for dogs. There we go. Nope. Pretty embarrassing. There's one. See a whole bunch of mounts leaping at once. Should be two big hands right around here. Hey, Heather. Not much. Just world bossing. not much. Glad I got the game up and running after not being able to play it for over a year. On my nights off, I've been doing double header streams. I do one at roughly 7 a.m. That one's usually Gems of War. And then this one here, usually around noonish. But as of right now, it's gonna be this game. But if this game doesn't crash, then it'll probably be something like Pinball Arcade, like the DX9 version. So yeah, that's why I hadn't been able to play this game in over a year, because it keeps crashing. Scrapper equipped. I'm very rarely on it. I hardly use it.
Restore! I am with you.
Let me get situated. I still gotta fix this. I gotta do it now before I forget. There we go. Okay, so...
6 feet tall!
Oh, don't crash. Okay. Upper left corner, yours is Heather Brown. Is that your in-game tag, or is that your, I guess, Discord?
Temperature normalized.
Okay, it's still taking a while. Yeah, too much going on. So I'll just add your name to my notepad. I'll work on it later. I'll post these up.
Thank you.
talking. What's up, Martyr? Yeah, Aptitude came on yesterday and he was doing the same thing, playing some D4. I'd probably play too, but pretty much need a new computer. Right now. Yeah.
Infuriating.
90 gigs of hard drive space. And you need 8 gigs of RAM.
1 minute of counting for hazardous material evacuation. Return to platform to limit exposure.
Return to platform to limit exposure. Yeah. Even if my computer wasn't crashing. It still won't be enough to play it.
Duh.
As soon as buy a whole new computer. Rather than just having another patchwork PC. Oh, it's like it's showtime. Anytime soon. I gotta wait. Where's the electrical stuff at? Stability, apparently.
Invigorating.
got one. Still got hit with it anyway. I've already done Shaman Chief, so I guess Cloud Jormag is next, but I got time with him. I'd probably say about, across the venture, I guess, probably about 15 or so minutes. Well, about 25. Let's see what kind of busy work I can get into. Back up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch to Bunny. Working on grabbing the album art. Thank you. Okay, that should have fixed it. There we go. Turn off a little bit. It's gonna get pretty noisy. So let's see what else I can do around here. That's starting an event. Does it over here? It's supposed to have been a Qui-Gon that went off the rails. I gotta go with a bunny rabbit just to jump over a little ledge. hell? There we go. We got time. I got a flamethrower. I can just set it on fire. Video game logic. That's kind of dumb. Alright, so I can go on the browser. Gotta do it like that. Artist all white. So since I got some time, I'm gonna go and put my stuff away and might make me some more food while I'm up. Anyway, I'll be back.
Yeah.
peanut butter sandwich. Apparently, some people are starting to file in. One more time. There is going to be some background noise. I'm going to put my AC back on. Starting to get toasty warm in here. Yeah, that is loud. Down earlier. Showtime!
Incoming. Remember your training. Six feet tall!
I wish I could be out of combat. Fire at will. Force it out of the sky. Fire at will. Force it out of the sky. The only time I would ever see something like this in Final Fantasy XIV would probably be in like an endgame raid or something. Definitely not in like regular open world content. I'm sure we need some help up there.
Take
Got it. We have a good bunch of people here.
Sharp blade, sharp
conflagration.
Oh damn, we got a group here. We got a real group here. We took her down to like 25% health. I didn't mean to roll. Let me rephrase that. The keyboard decided to double tap on me. Feels like I'm the only healer here. Actually.
I command stone and soil.
Vitality restored. I'm neither here nor there. Swirl like that.
Sharp blade, sharp knife.
Like we kind of hit a wall.
I see the pattern at last.
Sharp blade, sharp mind.
Did it. So oh, Cryptidel. Okay, so Most likely I'll have to learn on this. Should fix that. Your purse. Oh, damn. I'm like the only one here. Oh, there's another one. How much time do I have on this one? Now I got about 6 minutes. Like I said. Oh. Yeah, like I said, this version of this build is just centered around turning everybody's debuffs into buffs.
Nice.
According to the world boss timers here, technically fire elemental is already active, but actually it isn't. Just the events leading up to it. Everybody gotta wait for this guy here to make it all the way over here.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
I'm gonna hook my cell phone up. It's at a 50% charge. I'm thinking this is probably going to be my last world boss. After this, I'm probably going to get all cleaned up and stuff. Get all my logistical stuff done, and then probably call it a sesh. Well, almost 3.5 hours, so Good long time. This is a new addition here. This wasn't around back when I played. This big old ring to let you know where the monster's hitbox is. Time to go.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Such synergy.
Doing much.
I chose you.
I'm nigh invincible.
Hold the line. I can't handle it here.
Can't. Got too much fire shit going on. Gonna be a while, guys. That's gonna take too long. I can't recall this battle being this hard. Or taking this long, I should say. And I got hit with it anyway.
I die invincible.
Unbroken, unshaken, resolved.
guess it would also kind of help if everybody grouped up in one area. Of course, it doesn't help. Oh. A lot of it too is I can't even see where the shit's coming from. I mean, it's almost like Path of Exile where you have no idea what kills you. Just something I don't know. You're just, things are going by and all of a sudden, it all drops to zero. Like I said some time ago, just gotta get all cleaned up and stuff, and then I'll call it a sesh.
I pray to the spirits of the Wurm.
Oh, wait, these are. Let me see how much I'd get out of this. I mean, I'd have to be able to get a real min out of these. Duh. Not worth it. Get much out of this. Duh.
Now, This is a mine.
Good lord, and still more chests. Man, what a haul today. And they just keep coming.
Quite a reward.
Yes, indeedy. Items.
Rare and valuable.
It's still scrolling on the right. Oh, never mind, it stopped. Just gonna bank the stuff that I already have in there like this. And then for the off chance that I might actually play my Hollowsmith, I tried playing it one time, I was not into it. Thank you. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up. And I do believe I have some grocery shopping I gotta get taken care of. My work week starts tomorrow, so I kind of need to get as much as I can get today. That way, so when I get off work, I could just bail out the door and I'd have to lollygag around trying to buy food after my shift. So I'm gonna try to get it all today, or let me rephrase that. I'm gonna try to get most, if not all, of it today. So, but anyway, and most certainly I'll definitely need to get a nap in there too. So still gotta have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hang on, lost my train of thought. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tomorrow, like usual, tomorrow morning. I try to shoot for 7 a.m., but it's not dogma, it's not set in stone. Don't be surprised if I come on earlier or later. It's just whatever I can get here. Basically, you'll see me when you see me. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you.